Hi all, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to study about the expression of percentage into fraction. Means if any number is given in percentage form, how to convert it in the fraction form. So that we will understand in this video. So let us begin now. So to convert the percentage into fraction, divide the number by 100. So when the number is given in percentage form, like 68%, symbol of percentage is there, and you have to convert it into fraction, then you have to divide that number by 100 and then reduce it to the lowest term. In mathematics, whenever you get the final answer, you have to reduce it to the lowest possible terms, means cancelling by the common factor and bringing it to the lowest term. So that is very important. So let us begin for see now further in this video. So this question I have: express 78% as a fraction. So 78% is there, so you just have to divide this number by 100. So because it is typed, the division I have to write like this, but actually you will write in your notebook like this, by 100. So 78 by 100, you reduce it, we can reduce it by 2. So 2 3s are 6 and 2 9s are 18 and 2 5s are 10 and 0. So 39 upon 50 is the answer of 78%. Again, here is the second question: express 49% as fraction. So 49 upon 100, that we will do. This cannot be, this does not have any common factor, because 9, 49 and 0, so it is the lowest term itself, so we cannot reduce it. So this will be the only the answer for this question. Let us see further slide. Here the question is: express this number, 1 minute. Express this, the number is 13 3 by 5%. It is mixed number, like 13 3 by 5. This is a mixed number given to you, that you have to convert it into proper fraction. So how will you convert it into proper fraction? We will convert into proper fraction by first multiplying 13 in by 5. So 13 5 is 65. 65, then add 3. So 65, 66, 67, 68. So 68 by 5% we got the answer. So first we need to convert the mixed number into fraction number. Denominator multiplied by the side number and added to the numerator. That will give you the fraction number 68 by 5. Now this 68 by 5% number, this number you have to convert it into fraction number. So 68 by 5 whole divided by 100. 100 is upon 1 here, like this. So in next step, what we have to do, this denominator will go to numerator here. So how we will do this? So 68 by 5, 100 upon 1 was the denominator, so multiply. When denominator goes to numerator, their place changes. Like it was 100 upon 1, so it will become 1 upon 100. The denominator and numerator value position will change when the denominator is multiplied on numerator, here like this. So now we will cancel this. So this we will get 2, we will divide by 2 or 4, whatever. So you will get the answer 17 upon 25. This answer we will get. Then 17 ones are 17 and 25 fives are 125. So answer we will get is 17 upon 125 after reducing it to the lowest term. So this is the way how we have to solve this sums. So now let us see the last slide here. So this is very important slide. In my previous video I have already explained that when we have to convert a fraction number into percentage. Fraction number is given to you like 3/5, 7/2. You have to convert it into percentage, then you have to multiply the fraction with 100. Fraction you have to multiply with 100. And if you have to convert the percentage number like 68% is given to you into fraction, then divide this number by 100. Then you have to divide it by 100. So this is very important basic concept which we have to understand, that to convert fraction into percentage, multiply by 100. To convert percentage into fraction, then divide by 100. So this is the way how it is done. I hope this is clear to you. If you are new, please subscribe my channel for such educational videos. If you have liked this video, then please do thumbs up, and if you find it helpful, please share it with your friends. And if you want me to prepare a video for any topic, particular topic, then please mention it in the comments. Thank you for watching.